गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नो विच वॉज द फोर्थ डायनेस्टी ऑफ द डेली सल्तनत? यस, सैयद डायनेस्टी. इट रूल्ड फ्रॉम 1414 टू 1451. After invading India in 1398, Timur left as he had no intention of settling in India, but his invasion had led to the disintegration of the Tughlaq dynasty and the establishment of Sayyid dynasty. So, the first ruler of the Sayyid dynasty was Khizr Khan. He became the next ruler of the Delhi in 1414 CE. He laid the foundation of the Sayyid dynasty. The Sayyids ruled for a very short period. Khizr Khan was the most capable ruler of the dynasty. Mubarak Shah, he ruled from 1421 to 1434. After the death of Khizr Khan in 1421, his son Mubarak Shah succeeded the throne. Muhammad Shah Sayyid, 1434 to 1443. In 1434, Muhammad Shah Sayyid succeeded the throne. His reign was marked by rebellions and conspiracies, as the nobles by that time had grown very powerful. Alauddin Alam Shah, he ruled from 1443 to 1451. In 1443, Alauddin Alam Shah, Muhammad Shah's son, succeeded the throne. He lost Delhi to Behlul Lodi in 1451. And in this way, the last dynasty came, and that was Lodi dynasty. It ruled from 1451 to 1526. It was only with the Lodis that the sultans were now Afghans. Behlul Lodi, he ruled from 1451 to 1489. Behlul Lodi was the Afghan governor of Pakistan. He was the founder of the Lodi dynasty, founded it in 1451. He was succeeded by his son Sikandar Lodi. Sikandar Lodi from 1489 to 1517. Sikandar Lodi is considered to be the greatest and the wisest of the Lodi rulers. He annexed Jaunpur and Bihar, brought the whole of the Gangetic plain under his control. He moved the capital from Delhi to Agra in order to maintain closer over the eastern provinces. And the last ruler of the Lodi dynasty as well as the Delhi Sultanate was Ibrahim Lodi. Do you know, children? He ruled from 1517 to 1526. He succeeded Sikandar Lodi. His nobles were not happy with him. One of the under of Ibrahim Lodi, Daulat Khan Lodi, the governor of Punjab, invited Babur, the king of Kabul, to invade India and remove Ibrahim Lodi. Ibrahim Lodi was defeated in this battle. And do you know the name of that battle? First Battle of Panipat. With the defeat of Ibrahim Lodi, the Delhi Sultanate came to an end. Now children, get ready for the questionnaire. Question 1. Who successfully defended the Sultanate against the Mongols? Question 2. Who believed in severe punishments? Question 3. Name the last dynasty of the Delhi Sultanate. Question 4. With the defeat of which ruler the Delhi Sultanate came to an end? I hope you will answer this question, all these questions correctly. Okay, class. Thank you.